Working in a small studio on Front Street in downtown Missoula, two Montana artists, Monty Dolak and Mary Beth Percival, were ready for a new chapter in their life. For 15 years, they had been painting above the Missoula club called the Top Hat, and now it was time to realize their dream of opening their own gallery where they could display and sell their work. As luck would have it, a space became available right across the street that overlooked Karis Park and the beautiful Clark Fork River. Monty and Mary Beth jumped at the chance, and after some renovation, the Monty Dolak Gallery opened for business in 1993. Since then, it has grown to become one of the most recognizable spaces in the city and an artistic landmark that Missoula can be proud of. The gallery is famous for its eclectic variety of art pieces, from new and original paintings to lithographs and limited edition prints. It's a regular stop for most folks on the First Friday Art Walk, and a place where you can often interact with these two warm and gracious people. This special place is more than an art gallery. It is an icon of Montana art. Its cultural impact is profound, and with each new work, we get to experience the influence Montana has had on these two outstanding Native artists. The College of Visual and Performing Arts is proud to salute the success of Monty Dolak Gallery and the artistic contributions it has made to the community.